Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn how to import your files from, let's say, Solidworks to ANSYS. So first of all, we will create a very simple geometry in Solidworks, and then we will import this geometry from Solidworks to ANSYS. Here I am using Solidworks 2020 and also I am using ANSYS Workbench 18.1. So if you are using a below version or a future version of these softwares, you can still follow this tutorial. Okay, so first of all, let's make a simple part. So let's go to here, Solidworks, select new, select part and select OK. And now we are in Solidworks interface. So first of all, let's say I will change this from IPS to MMGS. Also, I will change my background to plain white. So let's go to here, let's say front plane, select sketch, and let's select, let's say, center rectangle. And here we will make a center rectangle. Let's dimension this rectangle. Let's say this length is 200, and let's say this length is 100. Okay, let's make a circle right at the center, and let's dimension the circle. Let's say it is 40. Okay, and let's go to here, features, extruded boss, and let's select this one, mid-plane extrusion, and let's apply, let's say 20 mm. Okay, 20 mm extrusion, and select OK. Now we will import this file, this geometry, from Solidworks to ANSYS. So let's save as this geometry as IGES format, that is initial graphics exchange specification. So I will select this one, save as. And here I will select file format as IGES. So let's select this one, IGES, and let's rename this part as Solidworks to ANSYS. Okay, and let's use this one, desktop, as my file directory, and select this one, save. And now I will open my ANSYS Workbench. I will select this one, Workbench 18.1. Now you can close Solidworks. So let's close Solidworks. Don't save. Now I will import my geometry from desktop directory to ANSYS Workbench. So I will minimize this one, and here I will drag this geometry to here. Now you can see that geometry is imported, and let's use this one, static structural. So I will drag this to here, and now I can link this geometry to here. Okay, so let's drag this geometry to here, and just right click, and I can edit my geometry in either SpaceClaim or design modeler. Okay, here I am using design modeler, you can use SpaceClaim as well. Now I have to do a very simple step. So just right click, and here I will select this one, generate. And now you can see your CAD geometry. So my CAD geometry has been imported from Solidworks to ANSYS. And now I can use this geometry for any CAE purpose, let's say FEA or CFD, or any simulation purpose. So that's how you can use your CAD geometries in ANSYS. I hope you like this short tutorial, and if you have still any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.